didn't sound too good. Shoulder motor's still working though. This is a little gem I found out here over at Quintet. A little hideout. You wouldn't think this spot would be back here, but it goes back here a pretty good ways. Just gotta watch out for them trees. Underwater trees. The depth of the water, it averages around 6 to 9 feet. So I guess as shallow as like 2.5 or 3 in some areas. Peaceful back here. If I had the right lure, I'd probably catch more fish. I only caught like one. I'm using this lure right here. This jig right here. I had a little beetle spinner. With a crappie magnet on it. This charter motor still working as hard as it hit back there. Brought my dog with me today. She's having fun. She's enjoying the ride out here. Another little tree back there, the big motor went over the top of it. Looks like a lot of fish in this area right here. Might have to come back tonight. Bring the light with me, see if I can catch some crappie out here or something. Earlier this morning, there were fish just hitting the top of the water everywhere. I should be using a popping bug. Maybe I'll come out here tomorrow morning and try it out. Let me see if I can make it through this next spot right here without hitting anything. Slow it down a little bit. I'm working my way out of here, by the way. So far, so good. Caught a bream straight ahead right there on the way in here, a bluegill. I think I caught a gar over there is what it was, yeah. Broke one of my lines off with them sharp teeth he's got. I'm only using 6-pound test line. I'm not going to show this video to too many people, but this is the entrance coming up right here. You can... line hung up back in. Okay. Looks like we can go now. Thank you. That's the entrance right here to, this is Quintet Lake right here ahead. And that's just a little hideout back there that I found this morning. So I'll just show this video to a couple people.